devil is busy tempting us and trying to distract us, even when we attend Mass. But if we give ourselves wholly to participating in the Mass, he has little room to operate. He hates nothing more than fervent and attentive worship of God. When our minds and hearts are centered on God, the enemy's provocations and enticements lose their power. So attend Mass frequently to help ward off Satan's temptations. I'll arm you with this and other spiritual weapons in my introduction to spiritual warfare.